Welcome to this edition of Pets on Parade. I'm Jackie Williams for MCTV, and we're really glad that you could join us again this month. And Sarah, we can't wait to see these great pets.
I'm so excited.
I know. Anything going on at the shelter?
Yes, we have Kitty Catalina coming up on September 20th. It's from 6 to 8, and it's at our main shelter in Palm City. So It's a wine mixer. You hang out with cats, you drink some wine, listen to some music.
Cute.
It's so much fun, yeah. So.
And it's called Kitty Catalina
Wine Mixer.
Oh, cool. Cute.
It's off the movie The Step Brothers. That was the idea.
Uh-huh. And give us the date again.
September 20th.
Okay, So September 20th. Over to the Humane Society.
Yeah,
drink a little wine.
Mm-hmm.
And pet some cats.
Yeah.
All right. Now we have a cat that, we have a runaway cat. And now the cat's all over the place. But we'll bring another cat.
We'll
out.
Bring up Midnight, yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Midnight might jump away too.
Midnight's just hanging out,
very
so.
Exciting place.
Hi.
This is Midnight.
Midnight.
Midnight is our senior one today. She's only 2 years old, but we have kittens back
there.
Oh,
yeah.
Midnight, I think, was a mama herself.
She,
I think she was.
She's pretty.
She's
all
too,
black.
She's
so tiny.
She's tiny.
She was definitely a mama. She has recent kittens.
She did. I don't know where the kittens are.
Cute.
But she was turned into us because they had too many cats. One of those standard excuses.
She's very pretty.
She is.
She would be a great.
She's all black.
She's very, very playful, too. She's a little shy right here, but super playful. I think she wants to run around with the other cat.
Yeah, right. I think they captured the other cat.
Good.
They captured her.
Come and see Midnight, folks. She's a sweetie.
Yeah. She's pretty.
She really needs a home.
Yeah.
She'd be a good friend to you. Thanks, Barbara. Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
All right, now I think we have captured the cat.
Yes. No. Oh, they're working on it.
Oh, they're still working on
it. Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, look at this
now,
baby.
Now look at this little
How
one.
How are you? This is Jazzy. Jazzy is my little foster kitten. She's just about 2 months old, and she was surrendered to the shelter, I believe, with a few other kitties that are also in foster care.
She's adorable.
She is adorable. She is sweet. She is playful. She purrs. Is she purring, Sarah?
Yeah.
She purrs.
She's like a motor machine.
Yeah.
And she's really tiny.
She is.
She's a little girl.
She's petite.
Her coloring reminds me of an Abyssinian.
Oh, yeah.
Right? A little bit of an Abyssinian. She may have a little bit of that in her. Right? Yeah. She's a beautiful girl.
She's a cute little thing.
Yeah.
Tell us her name again.
Her name is Jazzy.
Jazzy.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Which goes right along with our kitty Catalina.
Mm-hmm.
I know Sarah had talked about that earlier.
You have a shirt on.
Let everybody know that we have the shirts available on our website. And they're different. We have t-shirts, we have tank tops, different colors. I'll show you what it says on the back.
Oh, nice.
I love felines and wine.
Yay.
Yep, right up my alley.
Right up mine too.
Yeah.
So go on the website and order your t-shirts that you can wear next month. What is it, September 20th,
yes.
right?
Mm-hmm.
It's a fun day.
It's so much fun.
Day.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
That's great.
All right,
bye, Jazzy.
She's so cute.
She's a cutie.
Yeah.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
There. Okay, we're still working on the cat.
Yeah.
The rest of the kittens are coming, but obviously I have the best little girl of that bunch.
Uh-huh.
This little buff-colored 3-month-old is Corinne, and she is so pretty.
She's
very
beautiful.
Gentle. Yeah. And the fun story about how we acquired these kittens.
Yes.
Apparently there was an outdoor cat that lived in a neighborhood in Martin County that kept bringing home, she had her own litter of kittens, but she kept stealing other people's kittens.
She was a kitten stealer.
Yes, she was. And the lady tells us that the litter kept growing.
Growing.
So
she just kept bringing new cat kittens home from other people.
And this is one of the stolen kittens. All three that you'll see today are actually stolen kittens. And thank heaven she brought them all.
Are you stolen, hon? I think you're nice.
I know. What a mama kitten.
I know.
Yeah.
She just wanted
being
more and more.
Yeah.
This is Corinne, and she's lovely. Look at this.
Maybe Corinne's first home wasn't so good, so the mother said, hey, come to my house.
Yeah, maybe.
She could very well felt she could be a better mother than her natural mother, obviously.
Yeah.
She's adorable. She's
she
a wonderful
is.
Color.
She is beautiful.
Wonderful.
So please come to visit her at the shelter.
Sure.
Thank you, Jack.
Maybe even adopt her.
Oh, wouldn't that be so
sure.
nice?
Sure, yeah. That'd be very cool.
You can see how good she is.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
She's a cutie. Kittens are so cute.
Yeah,
they really are.
Does she want to come on today?
Okay, now this is problem child.
Now, he's not a lump.
Did you escape?
Kaylin.
Kaylin.
Kaylin escaped. It's a male. Mm-hmm. And that's the brother to the sister that you just talked about.
It's cute.
He's calmed down.
He's very calm now. Yeah.
Now, is he a stolen cat too?
He's a stolen cat.
Yeah.
Okay.
And he's hanging out now.
Yeah.
Okay, buddy.
You know, I just thought of something. That mother cat, she must be a cat burglar.
She's a baby burglar. She abducted other kitties' babies. But, I mean, she's a good mama. Look how big and healthy these cats are now. It's really, it's a really interesting story.
It's very interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Well, you go relax yourself now, okay?
Yeah.
Very camera shy, apparently.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
Cute. Excuse me.
Hi.
This is one of the other little kittens that belongs with the other two.
Stolen cats.
Yes, and her name is Sola.
Sola.
Sola. Yes, so.
She's very calm.
She is now, yes.
Which means there was a time.
They're very nervous.
Frightened.
Yeah.
She did. She got frightened, and she hid behind the television, and there was. Finally, we crawled behind the TV and we got it.
Yes. Okay.
It's been like a circus this morning.
Look how cute she is.
Yeah. She's adorable.
They're not going to be here long, I don't think.
And really, she just sat in my lap. I'm afraid to put her on the table.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
But look at the coloring. She's just
She's
gorgeous.
Beautiful. They all are. All three of them are really lovely.
Yeah. So say goodbye, Sola.
Okay, now stolen cats.
Stolen cats.
Stolen cats.
Sola.
Sola.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. We'll see if we can get those stolen cats adopted. Those are great.
Yeah, they're going to find a home quick.
Sure.
So.
When you go into the Humane Society, ask for the stolen cats.
Yep.
All right, now we have a rabbit who's on the up and up.
Not a stolen rabbit, but a return.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is Yang. And he's a 2.5-year-old little guy.
Oh, he looks so nervous.
He's cute.
Actually looks like a Siamese cat.
Yeah,
he looks exactly like a Siamese cat.
Beautiful little bunny. And he was returned to us because the owner just didn't have time to take care of him. So they brought him back. So he's been with us before.
A lot of people don't realize how much time it takes to care for a rabbit.
Yeah. Just like any other animal, you need to take care of it. And
He's really pretty.
Yeah, he's a beautiful little guy.
He really is. And he looks young. How old is he?
Yeah, he's 2.5, but he's very small.
He's a tiny.
Yeah, he's tiny.
Small. Like dwarf.
Come over here, hon. Turn around so we can see you. There you go.
Let's see a beautiful face.
Yeah, look at that nice face. And little brown paws.
He's very good.
And little brown ears.
Very good. Yeah.
He's
like a great pet person.
Tell us his name again.
Yang.
Yang. Yang. That's right. No Ying.
And Yang went to an event last weekend, and it was at a pet store, and the person had a bird and brought it up to the cage, and Yang was all jumping up, so excited to see the bird. It's like they were friends. It was really cool.
Do you like birds?
Yang did really good there.
Good.
Yes. He likes
Yang. Okay. Yang.
All right. Now for adoption, Jackie.
We'll see if we can get him adopted. He's beautiful.
Yeah, we also have a lot of other bunnies at the shelter
now.
Yes.
Many bunnies that need a good home.
Yeah. Okay. We'll see what
we can do.
He's a cutie.
Oh, he's so cute.
I'll tell you, those rabbits, they really are cute.
Mm-hmm.
And they're so soft.
Yes.
I love their softness. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we're going to take a short break.
Yep.
We'll be right back. We've got some great dogs. I saw some of them earlier. Got a lot of big dogs today.
Yes.
So if you're interested in big dogs, don't go away. We'll be right back. Welcome back. We've got some great dogs that you can take a look at. But before we mention that, I just want to mention that we have some dog biscuits that are always donated by one of the administrative assistants here at the county building, Donna Gordon. And she calls them, what did you say?
Peanut butter biscuits.
Peanut butter biscuits.
Bites, yeah.
And the dogs seem to like them. Sometimes on the show, They won't eat them because they're too excited. But when they get back to the shelter, they really do enjoy these.
Dogs
so we want to thank Donna for always thinking of the dogs in this very nice way. And we have a very nice dog.
Yes.
Let's
been
see
here
who
a
this
while.
Is. Now, Bo has been on the show before.
He has been, and he's been with us a long time.
Hi, Bo.
The sweetest dog, really.
He
I don't
so
understand.
Sweet. And he has been at the shelter for quite a while. So.
He likes to peanut butter stuff.
Yes.
And he had a great car ride. He's very relaxed and chill and just sat very calmly in the car and looked out the window. But he needs his luck to turn around because he was at the shelter a couple years back. Somebody adopted him. And then the owner unfortunately fell ill and wasn't able to care for him anymore. Mm. So this is his second time at the shelter. And he's an 8.5-year-old bulldog, not bulldog, boxer mix.
Yeah, you can see that.
Yeah.
You can see the boxer.
You know, it's I can understand that people look at him and he's big.
He's big.
But you know,
so
he is gentle. He's a really nice dog.
Mm-hmm, very nice.
Really nice dog.
He has
dog.
An older face, so
he
I think
does.
They see the big, older-looking dogs, uh-huh. and they just pass right by him. But he actually, he goes to all of our events.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He does really
he's
well.
The first pick to go to events because he just does so well with
yeah.
people.
He and, likes other dogs. Yeah. He doesn't seem to be affected by them or just really. Just
so he does really well.
He does really well. He just needs a couch.
Yes.
You know, and I know it's... I know we'd like to get him adopted, but it's wonderful that you guys keep him and take care of him and give him the opportunity to go to different events so that the yeah. dog is well taken care of.
We have a great team.
And he loves Starbucks puppuccinos.
Ah, see?
So, he's
all
definitely
right.
spoiled.
He's a Starbucks person. He's your guy.
Yeah. Bo. Ooh. Now, Bo, we're going to try really hard this time to
yeah.
get you
and
adopted.
And also, he's a senior, so his adoption fees are waived.
He's free.
And if
he's
you
free.
If you can't take Bo and you know somebody that's looking for a dog like Bo, spread the word because, you know, we've been trying and yeah. he's such a deserving dog.
He is so good.
Sure.
And,
it breaks my heart that he's still here. It really does.
Yep.
Well, we'll see what we can do for Bo.
All right, Bo.
You be good, okay? Here, I'll give you one more treat. Look.
Oh, he loves these.
There you go.
Oh, okay. So good. Thank you so much.
Bye, hon.
He says, you need to bring a treat with you.
He says, wait a minute. Where are those treats? That's cute. He wasn't going anywhere.
He was looking
anywhere.
Right at the treat bag, too. He's like, hey, I'm not done.
He said, I'm bringing those treats with me. Hi.
Hi.
Come on in.
This is Blue.
Blue, I can see why.
Isn't he beautiful?
Hi, Blue, come here.
Very friendly. He's 10 years, 9 months, 2 days.
Wow.
November 20th.
Aww.
He was an owner surrender. They were moving. And he had a son. And his son got adopted Tuesday.
Aww.
Tunchi. Beautiful dog, just like Blue. A little bit bigger than Blue. But Blue is a wonderful dog. And if you think he's old, he's really not old because he walks like a puppy.
Yeah, he's good.
He loves to walk. He probably could walk 2-3 miles a day.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you like those too.
I gotta say, I love the gray.
I know, it's very attractive,
it fits him.
Really.
It fits him very well.
Can you sit? Very good, Blue. Very good, Blue.
Let's see. Do you know how to do paw? Can you shake paw?
I was
shake?
Trying to teach him that.
Oh, you don't know, but you know sit. That's good.
That's good enough. Yeah, that's good enough for somebody 10.
Yes.
Right? So he's 10, he's a senior.
He's a senior, right. He's
so
free.
So the fee is?
Free as
another free one.
Another free dog. Yeah.
She.
That's right.
Sorry.
The puppy she's
Blue,
had.
Yeah.
Somebody's
sorry.
Had a lot of offspring.
These are really famous today.
Are they?
The dogs.
They're,
is somebody homemade?
Yeah.
Homemade? Oh, that's wonderful.
And, you know, just watch. You can just see how calm she is and, like, how obedient and treat motivated. I mean, she's going to be a great dog for somebody, so.
I had put her in the back seat of the car, and I said, nope, come on up. She sat perfectly.
Oh, in the front?
In the front seat, yeah. Didn't do a thing.
Good girl.
Yeah,
well, we'll see if we can get her adopted.
Oh, please. Yeah. Yes.
Blue, we'll try to get you adopted. You're a sweetheart. Yeah.
You're
a sweetheart.
She is active.
Yeah, she says. She says, you know, I'm good at 10.
Oh,
yeah.
She's such a sweetie.
She says 10 is the new 5.
That's right.
Yeah. Okay.
What are you guys talking about? Thank you, Lexi.
Thank you.
But I know.
These dogs don't want to go today because of the treats.
But did you see she waited until Lexi called her? So yep. She's a very good dog.
She did. Yeah. Both of those dogs are good dogs. It's just that they're big and they're older.
I know. And they just get overlooked.
They can
so
be
quickly.
Wonderful dogs. Mm-hmm. All right, now this is a really nice dog. I met this dog earlier.
Yeah.
This is a really nice dog.
Hi, Sus.
Hambone. Hi. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Hambone?
Hambone.
But it's a she, right?
It's a female. She's going to be 10 years old on December 19th.
Aw, so she's
another
beautiful.
Senior.
Just sweet as ever. Lovely, cuddly, soft. Oh, that fur. You just
is soft.
She's so. Yep.
She has an interesting face.
She does. She's got that little gray muzzle, distinguished gray muzzle.
And she got white on her paws.
She got a little white on her paws, absolutely. That's very sweet.
Yeah, what breed did it say she was?
She is mostly lab mixed in with a little bull terrier.
Oh, that's where that came from. She had that weird shape on her face.
Yeah.
I couldn't put my finger on it, but that does make a lot of sense.
She's a great little hybrid here.
Yes.
She really is.
Come here, hon.
She's so good on the car rides. Just wants to sit up in the front seat with you and check everything out and smell and sniff. So
she's a good girl.
You can tell she's looking all over the place.
Oh, she is. She's definitely using that nose for sure.
Come here, hon. Can you sit? Can you sit?
Sit.
I don't think so. That's okay. You're 10. You can get away with that.
Okay, but those
she says, I don't want those cookies.
I bet you as soon as you walk out, there's no light, she's just going to gobble them up.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
She's so very, very gentle. So I think she'd be good with a family. Mm-hmm. So many different folks there could just love her up and she would take it. She would hand-bone it up.
She's a cutie.
Oh, she's so sweet. Look at her tail. She's so happy right
now. I know. That tail is wagging back and forth. Yep.
If we can get her adopted.
Awesome. She's going to be someone's great companion, that is for sure.
Yeah.
What do you think, Hambone?
Okay, Hambone.
Yeah, that's a wag for yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, Sue.
Bye-bye, hon.
Bye, sweetie.
She's a nice dog.
She really is super sweet.
And you know, her fur is really, really soft.
Yeah. She's very, like a hybrid, very interesting.
Yeah. Yeah. And now we got a very obedient dog over here.
And this is our last dog of the day.
This is Brady.
Brady. Hi, Brady.
I can tell you've been working with him, right?
How are you?
Actually, I haven't worked that much with him. He's just really good.
Look at that. That's amazing.
He's very calm. He's very well behaved. He's great in the car. He just sits with his little chin on there. He knows commands. He's house trained.
Brady, sit. Very nice.
He's 4 years old, and he's about 66 pounds, I think.
You want to look at the camera?
And he's very friendly. Been making friends with everyone out there.
And he's four.
He's 4 years old, correct.
Brady.
Is it Doberman?
Lab Retriever mix. Could be a little Doberman.
Yeah.
There,
yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, look at his big flappy ears.
Right?
Like, boo, boo, boo. Look. Oh, these treats are definitely a hit today.
Yeah.
Brady. Over here, hon.
He has big paws.
There. And look at how gently he's taking
he's
the food.
Gentle.
That's
he's really well behaved.
Oh.
He's a nice
Can
dog.
Can he shake paw?
He
paw.
Is.
Shake paw.
Sometimes shake. He does.
He says no.
He's still learning that one, I think.
Still learning.
There.
But yeah, that was very interesting when the other dog was up. I was kind of looking over and he was just sitting, staring eye contact with you.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many distractions, and he is really focused.
Yeah, he's not bothered with
You don't see that
dogs.
A lot, yeah.
No,
would you like to come and teach Daisy about focus? Daisy doesn't focus at all.
Well, Daisy's still a puppy, too.
Yeah. She's a little puppy. Here you go. One more, okay? One more. And you said this is the last dog, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, why don't you keep Brady here?
Sure.
Okay. Can you turn around and face the camera, Brady? That would be nice. Let's see if we can get you to do that. Come on.
Brady.
Here you go.
Good boy.
Here you go.
Good job.
There, that's a good boy. Well, we want to thank you guys for being here today. And, of course, we always want to thank you for joining us each month. And remember, if you're looking for a pet, think about the Humane Society of the Treasure Coast first. They have some great animals just like Brady. So think of them and be kind to all those pets out there. Yeah, Brady.